just hit me up on Twitter now. On Twitter now. Ay, she used to dub me, I could get her now. Get her now. In my city, I'm the nigga now. I'm motherfucker.
I'm on your. Good morning, Bulk Squad. Hey, man. Hey, yesterday was a long day, man. Hope y'all enjoyed the vlog yesterday. Hope y'all left a comment because first, let me start off by saying that good morning to everybody. You know, by the time y'all watch this video, it'll be evening time. I've been having a haircut by then, but today, I'm just, as y'all see, I'm getting into more like vlogging and stuff, and I got a haircut appointment at, hair appointment at 10 o'clock, 10:30 and 11 for me and Major. But anyway, like I said, if y'all enjoy these vlogs, man, I'm showing y'all what I do every day. I'm fresh up out of bed. Had to brush my teeth. Now I gotta wash my beard and my hair before I go. I already did, Major, but I'm gonna take y'all along with me. So I know y'all see the title today. I mean the title for the video, Mookie Coming Home, you know what I'm saying? But the kids don't know that she coming home today, so that's a big surprise for the kids because they haven't saw her in since last Friday. Well, since Friday, they haven't saw us since Friday. So, long story short, I'm gonna pick up soon as we getting our hair cut and everything else. You know what I'm saying? But I guess this is like my morning routine. But before we jump straight into the video, I just want to say the link is in my description. If y'all wanna send me some baby clothes, I'm gonna put a link in the description down below. Make sure y'all follow my Instagram because it's very important that y'all follow my Instagram because I will give a giveaway soon. So I'm had to ask y'all a couple questions because it's like it really for a boy. If you got a son or a teenager or whatever, it's for a teenager boy or a big feet girl. If you got a big feet teenager girl, you know what I'm saying, for her too. But anyway, but follow me on my Instagram. The link in the description for the I forgot what it called, the register. Y'all know what I'm trying to say, man. I don't know nothing about all that, but the link in the description. So how we gonna do that if y'all send me some baby clothes, unboxing this type of video me making, unboxing supporters gift that they sent me. So I'm gonna be doing videos like that and a lot more, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, morning routine. Y'all see what we got going. I'm about to start getting ready to go get a haircut. Then we're gonna pick Mookie up. Then we got other stuff planned today. You know what I'm saying? I gotta get the kids' car seat stuff ready. So another unboxing video. So y'all bear with your boy. Let's go. Just got done with Major haircut. Just got done with Major. You know, brushing his hair, washing his face. I know y'all be like, man, bro, you still washing something? Man, I be having to wash Major's face because he ain't gonna wash it right. You know what I'm saying? But this is what we got going today. I gotta put these together today. Now, it's been a minute since, excuse me for all the kids, well, the kids in the background. But it's been a minute since I put these together. You know, shout out to my sister-in-law, Justice, for buying from, she bought them for the baby shower. So shout out to her, you know what I'm saying? That means I ain't had to buy none. But yeah, we gotta put this one together, that one together. I don't know what Mooka ordered in these right here. So that red tote gonna have to go back in the storage room. Also with these red totes, this is my computer I use to edit. But yeah, the red totes gotta go back in the storage room. And another thing, I'm gonna unbox these on camera, you know what I'm saying? Put them together on camera, you know. Just trying to stay active on YouTube and all that, you know, but I did a good job at cleaning the house up and all that, you know what I'm saying?
me and the kids, we cleaned the house up yesterday. And I think I did a decent job. You know, I washed, had to wash the clothes and everything for Mookie, but other than that, man, it's been a long journey, you know what I'm saying? No, it is not easy because I'm doing everything by myself. You see what I'm saying? I'm very independent, you know what I'm saying? But man, yesterday I had to wash clothes, all the clothes. Y'all know, if you don't know how to wash clothes, tell your man to wash clothes. If your man don't know how to wash clothes, look, man, get all the dark clothes, put the dark clothes together. And when I say dark, I mean black. All the black clothes, put them together. Color, all right, that's one section. Get your color clothes, which is pink, green, purple, all pink, green, all orange, yellow, all of them, the color clothes, all of them go together. Now, y'all might wash different than we wash, but color clothes, they go together, so that's only right. So I had to do all that, wash, clean, vacuum, clean the room, make sure the kids clean up behind themselves and all that. Now, it is a lot, because then I'm still trying to vlog, edit videos, and post for y'all at the same time, and stay active on social media. That's a lot at one time. So, like I said, y'all bear with me, man. We finna head straight to the haircut appointment. Let's go.
Follow me on Instagram at Busy the Barber or YouTube at Busy the Barber.
Hey, y'all go do that, man. That's my barber right there. Cool, got laid back, got a family as well, dog. And I'll holla at you. Okay, guys, I'm back, man. Now, today is a gloomy day outside, man. A gloomy, rainy day, cloudy day, nasty day today. So this probably one of the best videos to upload right now since everybody in home chilling. You know what I'm saying, doing nothing, because like right now it's raining right now, so I'm pretty sure ain't nobody out shopping or just out and about, you know what I'm saying. So this is like an in home type video, you know what I'm saying. So I kind of feel better with vlogging. As y'all see, I went and got me a haircut, me and Major haircut, you know what I'm saying. I'm slowly getting into vlogging. Not only that, man, my face feels dry as hell. I haven't put no beard oil, no nothing on right now. Another thing. So today we're going to pick Mookie up. She finally finna get out of the hospital today. So this is what we're doing today. We're going to pick Mookie up today. We're bringing her home. No, I haven't told the kids yet. So I'm gonna surprise the kids and everything. But I know y'all probably wondering if the kids coming home, the twins come home. No, they're not coming home just yet. Like I said, they were born early, so they came a lot earlier than we expected. But as well, hold on, let me see. But they ain't coming home. Now, however, baby A should come home, which is Max Stun with the T in it. You see what I'm saying? He should come home. They say he should come home for Thanksgiving, which is pretty dope because he basically doing everything on his own. Now, since I've been going back and forth to the hospital, back home and all that, I see the big difference in twins. You know what I'm saying? Like, I saw the big difference right away, and I already knew the difference was in it. I mean, what the difference was anyway. I'm struggling to talk right now, bro. My mind everywhere. My mind is everywhere. I'm doing everything, bro. I'm gonna tell y'all something. I cleaned the house up. I washed all the clothes. I'm feeding the other two kids. My other two kids. Make sure they doing what they supposed to be doing. Make sure they ain't messing up the house. I'm doing everything. So if you ain't got no nigga that'll help you like that, man. And not only that, man, I forgot to tell y'all, I even bathed Mookie the other day. When it was? Yesterday. I even bathed her yesterday. Because like I said, she got a C-section. So, you know, a lot of places she can't hit, you know what I'm saying? So your boy, you know what I'm saying, hit him for her. So, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I feel good helping out. Ain't nothing wrong with helping out, man. If your nigga just at home while you in the hospital and on the game, then that nigga ain't your nigga. You see what I'm saying? He for the streets. But anyway, man, like I said, we gonna surprise Mookie with the kids today. The kids haven't saw her since Friday. Today is Tuesday. I just got a phone with other people handling business with this situation. And you know, while I'm at home, I will be doing a lot of vlogs, a lot of unboxing. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, if y'all want to buy some, I know a lot of y'all told me to open a register. I still probably said it wrong, but a lot of y'all told me opening one of those up. I did. The link is in the description. So whatever y'all send to that, I don't know. I let Mookie did. So whatever y'all send to the address, I'll pick it up. I'll vlog it. Me picking it up. Me unboxing, shouting y'all out. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all want to leave like a little note in it, you know what I'm saying? Hey, do that. I'll put you out on the video and everything else. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm really truly blessed that y'all still rocking with your boy. You know what I'm saying? Y'all really still rocking with your boy. Like I said, I go through the most. I'm not the best YouTuber, you know what I'm saying? But I am going to be the greatest YouTuber. And the probably one of the best family channels going to be that's going to be out here. You see what I'm saying? So for the ones that want me to do reaction videos, man, that shit over with. That's over with. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to know me as me and me only. I don't want y'all to know me for doing that person's video, doing video on that person. I want y'all to know, be like, man, Bull be living, bro. Like, man, that nigga, y'all, man, that nigga, he really take care of his family. You know what I'm saying? That's how I want y'all to see me. I want to be a positive influence on somebody one day. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, boyfriend might look at this video, be like, man, that nigga on his shit. You see what I'm saying? Like, that nigga, he doing a lot. You know, hey, I ain't gonna lie. I see what a lot of women go through. Like, it make me wonder, like, man, could I feel a woman shoes? Like, I couldn't, you know what I'm saying? I could, but it would be so hard because we not used to that. You see what I'm saying? So it'll be very hard trying to fill in a woman's spot. You know what I'm saying? All the pain that they go through, bruh. I couldn't see myself doing that. I couldn't see myself getting cut, even though I know that I'll be numb. I couldn't see myself getting cut like that. You see what I'm saying? It just me. But women go through way much more than men go through. You see what I'm saying? I thought I was going through a lot. Bro, I salute every woman, every independent woman that's out there that doing their thing. I salute y'all. You know what I'm saying? Because, hey, it's nothing but blessing come from my way to your way. You see what I'm saying? But like I said, we can go pick up Mookie. I just got me a major haircut. When I get back, we're gonna surprise kid. I'm gonna surprise kids with Mookie. I forgot to buy her some flowers, some roses from Walmart. I forgot. I'll get her some later on. But anyway, yeah, when I get back to the house, I'm gonna start shooting the unboxing video and all that. So y'all bear with your boy. Like I said, and I am finna invest into a GoPro. I'm gonna need that GoPro. One reason why I'm gonna need the GoPro, because it kind of hard and difficult for me to be vlogging and trying to do this and that in a third at the same time. You know what I'm saying? So that's very difficult. So by me buying a GoPro, I can buy the GoPro latch that's latched on my body, and I can just stick the GoPro right there, and I'm hands free. You see what I'm saying? So basically, we'll be in third person. If you watch the video, you'll be in third person. So it'll be looking like, instead of y'all seeing my face all the time, y'all be seeing whatever I'm looking at all the time. You see what I'm saying? So, and they got the headband for the GoPro too. So, you know, just in case I had both twins in my hand at the same time, I can put the GoPro right here, boop, look down, be recording at the same time. You see what I'm saying? So y'all won't miss nothing that I'm doing. Y'all will see how I take care of the kids. Y'all will see a lot of stuff, you know what I'm saying? Y'all will see growth mainly. So I don't wanna like keep talking through all these videos, but sometimes I have to, you know, for the one that like to listen, for the one that don't, be like, man, boo, go do a investment. Bruh, y'all might be going ahead and leave the channel, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep it real with y'all, because if y'all don't wanna know me for me, if y'all don't wanna see the best of me, then y'all don't wanna see me win. But let's go. I'ma get all that. Ooh, home sweet home. Now we finally just picked Mookie up, you know what I'm saying? Now we just made a home. I just had my cousin leave though, because I want to surprise the kids. Yep, I want to surprise the kids, you know what I'm saying? It's raining today. Raining day. I got to take everything. I'm trying to let one trip do. So I'm going to carry all these bags at one time. Baby, got the car? There's some water just got my beard. Hold on. Okay. Whew, there we go. Perfect light. But anyway, yeah. We go ahead and surprise the kids, you know what I'm saying? Help Mookie get out the car and stuff. And we're in. Let's go, baby. Finna go up the stairs. Finna go upstairs. Make another baby. I can't wait till my 6 week girl. I can't. Sorry. He said, ooh, the light is bad on here. All right, let's go, y'all. Let's go. I know y'all tired of seeing my face. Come on, brighten up now. I paid too much money for you not to be bright now. And there you go. There you go. I paid too much. Ooh, look at that light, boy. That light right there hitting like Rosa Parks, boy. Come on. All right, let's go. Baby, good? Great. All right. Yes, sir. Y'all got to applaud me because I'm doing five things at one time, bro. I got a bag. I got a book bag on my back, a strap on my back.
Hey, y'all. What y'all doing?
Hey, y'all. Y'all haven't seen Mama? Y'all haven't seen Mama?
They was shocked.
My kid is so crazy. Took so long. Look at him. All you want to do is flip, man. Okay. As y'all see, we got a lot of boxes to open today. I'm about to eat first, then get started on these boxes.
What is it now?
I got to get my toy. I got to find it. Got to find out what I did with it, because I cleaned up and all that. So, I'm doing the box. I'm opening the box, then I'm bringing it to you once I get done with it. Okay, great.
Where's the baby?
But y'all see, we made it home. Yes. You know, I gotta get everything situated. Then go cook some food for me and Mookie. Mm-hmm. And I'll get back to y'all when it's time to unbox. Alright guys, that's the end of the video, man. I was gonna put the unboxing video with this video, but I'm gonna save this video the unboxing video for tomorrow. Just so y'all can have something to watch, you know what I'm saying, in case y'all ain't got nothing to do. But anyway, man, I'm about to close the video out. Like I said, make sure y'all go to the link in my description. Make sure y'all go click the registry and all that. And follow me on my social media. Make sure y'all like this video. Y'all sure can share it and do anything y'all want to do with it, you know what I'm saying? Do anything but flag it, you see what I'm saying? But y'all want to do all that, go do that. You know what I'm saying? This your boy, Bubba 7. I'm out of here.